An Iredell County deputy is dead after he experienced a medical incident on the job. Deputy Marty Joe Lewis was on duty today as a resource officer at Scotts Elementary. First responders were called to help school staff perform CPR. Lewis was a 20-year veteran at the sheriff's office. No funeral arrangements have been made at this time.